Mikhail Tyurin was born in Kolomna, Russia, an historical town outside Moscow. But he lived in many places around the country, growing up in a military family. His interest in spaceflight did not focus on becoming a cosmonaut himself.
I did not have a period of my life when I was dreaming and doing all I could, overcoming difficulties to become a cosmonaut. I just loved this area.
And he focused on getting as close to it as he could. Tyurin earned a degree in engineering from the Moscow Aviation Institute and went right to work for the rocket space corporation Energia as an engineer, first specializing in ballistics and software development, and later in methods of training cosmonauts, methods he usually tried out on himself first. After 9 years on the job, he was selected to join the Cosmonaut Corps. Tyurin made 3 spacewalks during his first trip to the International Space Station in 2001 as a flight engineer on Expedition 3, and 2 more EVAs as flight engineer on Expedition 14 in 2006 and 2007. He's pleased to be contributing to physiological research that will prepare humans for future space exploration, and even more interested in how some of the psychological results will be applied on Earth.
They can be used not just in space exploration, but can be propagated and applied to human relations in general, and are much more in demand in various areas of our human activity, human life.